Number 25, Australia. The economy of Australia is a highly developed mixed economy. Australia, the smallest continent and one of the largest countries on Earth, lying between the Pacific and Indian Oceans in the Southern Hemisphere, 90% of the Australians live on the coast. Number 24, Nigeria. The economy of Nigeria is a middle-income, mixed economy. Nigeria, an African country on the Gulf of Guinea, has many natural landmarks and wildlife reserves. Protected areas such as Cross River National Park and Yankari National Park have waterfalls, dense rainforest, savanna, and rare primate habitats. Number 23, Philippines. The Philippines has a mixed economic system. The Philippines, officially the Republic of the Philippines, is an archipelagic country in Southeast Asia. It is situated in the western Pacific Ocean, and consists of about 7,640 islands, that are broadly categorized under three main geographical divisions from north to south: Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. Number 22, Thailand. It is the largest exporter of rice in the world. Thailand is a Southeast Asian country. It's known for tropical beaches, opulent royal palaces, ancient ruins and ornate temples displaying figures of Buddha. Number 21, Vietnam. Vietnam is famous for its incredible caves. Vietnam is a nation of rivers. It is the world's second largest coffee exporter. It is a Southeast Asian country known for its beaches, rivers, Buddhist pagodas and bustling cities. Number 20, Pakistan. Pakistan, officially the Islamic Republic of Pakistan, is a country in South Asia. It is the world's fifth most populous country, with a population exceeding 225.2 million. The South Asian country has given the world the youngest ever Nobel Peace Prize winner and the world's highest ATM. Number 19, Egypt. Egypt's country located in the northeastern corner of Africa. Egypt's heartland, the Nile River Valley and Delta, was the home of one of the principal civilizations of the ancient Middle East and, like Mesopotamia farther east, was the site of one of the world's earliest urban and literate societies. Number 18, Canada. Canada is a country in North America. Its 10 provinces and 3 territories extend from the Atlantic to the Pacific and northward into the Arctic Ocean, covering 9.98 million square kilometers, making it the world's second largest country by total area. Santa Claus is Canadian. Canada's immigration minister declared in 2012 that Santa Claus was indeed a Canadian citizen. Number 17, Spain. Spain is the only European country to have a physical border with an African country. Spain is a storied country of stone castles, snow-capped mountains, vast monuments, and sophisticated cities, all of which have made it a favored travel destination. The country is geographically and culturally diverse. Number 16, Iran. Iran covers an area of 1.648 million square kilometers, with a population of 83 million. It is the second largest country in the Middle East, and its capital and largest city is Tehran. Iran, also called Persia, and officially the Islamic Republic of Iran, is a country in Western Asia. Number 15, Italy. It is the fifth most visited country in the world. Italy, a European country with a long Mediterranean coastline, has left a powerful mark on Western culture and cuisine. Its capital, Rome, is home to the Vatican as well as landmark art and ancient ruins. Number 14, South Korea. South Korea, an East Asian nation on the southern half of the Korean Peninsula, shares one of the world's most heavily militarized borders with North Korea. It's equally known for its green, hilly countryside dotted with cherry trees and centuries-old Buddhist temples, plus its coastal fishing villages, subtropical islands and high-tech cities such as Seoul, the capital. Number 13, Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia, officially the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, is a country in Western Asia. It spans the vast majority of the Arabian Peninsula, with a land area of approximately 2.15 million square kilometers. Saudi Arabia is the largest country in the Middle East, and the second largest country in the Arab world. Number 12, Turkey. People were building temples here back in the hunter-gatherer era. Turkey, officially the Republic of Turkey, is a country bridging Europe and Asia. It shares borders with Greece and Bulgaria to the northwest, the Black Sea to the north, Georgia to the northeast. Number 11, France. France has a very diverse landscape. There are beautiful beaches on the southeast coast, home to the French Riviera, and towering mountains in the south and east, where the snow-capped French Alps rise to the sky. Europe's tallest peak, Mont Blanc, is found in the French Alps, standing at a massive 4,810 meters tall. Number 10, United Kingdom. UK has the largest library in the world. The United Kingdom, made up of England, Scotland, Wales and Northern Ireland, is an island nation in northwestern Europe. England, birthplace of Shakespeare and the Beatles, is home to the capital, London, a globally influential centre of finance and culture. Number 9, Mexico. Incredible food. It's no secret that Mexican food is one of the world's most beloved cuisines. Mexico is a land of extremes, with high mountains and deep canyons in the center of the country, sweeping deserts in the north, and dense rainforests in the south and east. Number 8, Brazil. Brazil has more animal and plant species than any other country in the world. It is also known for its tropical beaches, exquisite waterfalls, and the Amazon rainforest. Brazil, officially the Federative Republic of Brazil, is the largest country in both South America and Latin America. It covers an area of 8.516 million square kilometers with a population of over 211 million. Number 7, Germany. Germany is a Western European country with a landscape of forests, rivers, mountain ranges and North Sea beaches. It has over 2 millennia of history. Berlin, its capital, is home to art and nightlife scenes, the Brandenburg Gate and many sites relating to World War II. Number 6, Russia. The coldest inhabited town on Earth is in Russia. Russia, or the Russian Federation, is a country spanning Eastern Europe and Northern Asia. It is the largest country in the world by area, covering over 17 million square kilometers and encompassing more than 1/8 of Earth's inhabited land area. Number 5, Indonesia. Indonesia, officially the Republic of Indonesia, is a country in Southeast Asia and Oceania between the Indian and Pacific Oceans. It consists of over 17,000 islands, including Sumatra, Java, Sulawesi, and parts of Borneo and New Guinea. Number 4, Japan. The world's oldest company is in Japan. The Japanese life, almost the longest. Japan is an island country in East Asia, located in the Northwest Pacific Ocean. It is bordered on the west by the Sea of Japan, and extends from the Sea of Okhotsk in the north toward the East China Sea and Taiwan in the south. Number 3, India. India is tagged as the mother of so many inventions like algebra, number zero, shampoo, chess, value of pi and diamond mining. India has nearly 90,000 types of animals, including over 350 mammals, but 1,200 bird species and 50,000 plant species. India, officially the Republic of India, is a country in South Asia. It is the seventh largest country by area. Number 2, United States of America. The U.S. is a country of 50 states covering a vast swath of North America, with Alaska in the northwest and Hawaii extending the nation's presence into the Pacific Ocean. Major Atlantic coast cities are New York, a global finance and culture center, and capital Washington, D.C. Midwestern metropolis Chicago is known for influential architecture, and on the West Coast, Los Angeles, Hollywood is famed for filmmaking. Number 1, China. Tea was discovered in China. Coronavirus was discovered in China. China, officially the People's Republic of China, is a country in East Asia. It is the world's most populous country, with a population of more than 1.4 billion. It is the third largest country in the world by area.